Welcome to Harbor Square North 121, located in the hallway between the 560 and the 520 buildings. It has light to the outside. This is in the hallway. And welcome to North 121. Come into the entry foyer here, and there's a coat closet, 8-foot sliding mirror doors. Coat closet with lots of space. And to your right is the open kitchen that opens to the living room, dining room area. GE dishwasher. Stainless steel tub. Electric cooktop. Microwave. 39-inch cabinets. Glass tiled backsplash, undermount sink, silestone countertop, and we have a wine rack, and above the fridge cabinet, refrigerator has an ice maker, and back into the living room area, I have wall sconces here on the left, ground molding throughout. And a bar area, if you want to put some bar stools here. View into the kitchen. Via the pass through here, and it's all open. And there's a private 375 square foot patio that leads out to the terrace and the plaza here. Got this door. Have a nice garden area, you can plant or grow anything you like here in the garden. It's your own space with a gate. It goes out to the plaza. And you can cook out. And there's a hose bib out here as well, so you can water to your heart's content, whatever you need to water. Back into the living room. And make a right here into the foyer. Full size washer and dryer, which is pretty rare in a condo building. A little laundry basket on top here, cabinets above. A 36-inch linen closet. An entry to the bedroom. It also has windows and another opening here to the pass through to the living room. The current tenants have their TV and bookcase in front of that door there, but that door is a bifold door that opens up into the living room. And windows right next to the bed out to the patio. 6-foot closet, 8-foot doors. And around the corner here to the bathroom with another linen closet in the bathroom. 36-inch sink, trifold mirror, recessed lights, ceiling fan, and walk-in shower. With the same mosaic glass tile wall. And the shower also has a bench, fixed bench. Glass shower door. And that's the bathroom, back out into the hallway. And the kitchen. And thank you. That's the exit and the entrance. Thank you for visiting North 121 at Harbor Square.